a V. Okay? So same idea, okay? Rack it back, and then we hit the ball. Okay? So ready? So you can do a forehand. Turn, run, we hit. Now we go backwards. Yep. Okay. Now backhand. Rack it back. Turn. Yep. Run. Hit. Good. And we shuffle back. Well, not shuffle. I shouldn't say that. We just back pedal. So you're here. Just go.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Just regular backwards. Okay. Just make sure we stay down so we don't trip. Okay. Ready? We're gonna go. I'm gonna toss it. Okay. Go back. Yeah, that's good. Go. Ah, so we gotta get to a little quicker, right? Okay, so gotta be fast. Okay, the faster you are, the better. Oh, so we forgot the catch. Go quick, run. Ah, see how it's bouncing twice? Okay, so when there's a short ball, okay, don't be afraid to go quick. Okay, look, here's a short ball. See how fast I go up to that ball? Yeah. You want to be quick. The faster you are, the better. Because you can wait. If you're there too quick, you can wait. Okay, you can never be too fast. So watch, I'm gonna run to this ball and I have a lot of time. Watch. I'm gonna wait. And then I can hit. Okay? So you can never be too fast. Okay? Ready? Go. Run. Hit. Almost. Okay, we'll try again. Backhand. Don't let it bounce twice. Well, it's not bad. Just brush it up a little more. Don't let it bounce twice. Run. So that one, when we hit, your racket did this. Oh. See how it turned? Yeah, keep the strings facing the ball. Okay, let's go two more each. Backhand, ready? Brush it up. Ah, let it bounce twice.
Why did it right there?
It's okay. Ready? Forehand. Don't let it bounce twice. Go. Brush it up. Yeah, there you go, much better. Okay, backhand. Go. Nice, make sure we follow through. Okay, last one, one more forehand. Don't let it bounce twice, ready? Nice, good job.